Also, sup guys. I guess this is my intro. I didn't say anything. We're doing Jedi the Fallen Order. I never played this game before. I don't know what's going on. I just see circles. Circle, circle, dot, dot, you got that booty shot, no, 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 those are, yeah, okay, I'll do it any other. I guess we're loading? Okay. Let's start with options. Visible. Okay, that. Disable auto alarm. Okay. I guess we could, or we're gonna start a new journey. Story mode, prayers you wanna focus on. Oh, nope. Jedi Knight. Oh, it's the timing of what you have preparing. Okay. So I guess this is the normal mode? Boy, this is dark. I'm gonna go with this. This is like normal mode. Oh, I gotta hold it. Oh, you gotta hold it for. It can be changed at any time. What's the point of holding it? Alright, there's one I wanna do real quickly. Hold up. Sorry, I know. But I just wanna see if this ups the brightness on. Okay, it does. Okay. We're gonna up the brightness a little bit more and that would not so darky on here. That looks a little bit better on there. Right. Yeah, we're gonna go with Jedi Master. Oh. I'm a boy! Wait, dude, I don't know this game. So I don't know anything. I don't know much about the Star Wars universe. I know a little bit about it, but I'm not a fan. I'm not a huge Star Wars fan. I respect this series. What is that in the bottom? What kind of hentai monster is that thing? What the fuck? Now we're following the dude.
Listen, I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
That's the Chief?
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
Form android. All right, let's do it.
I'm right behind you.
All right. Okay. Jump. Alien scrap. Alien language. Can I double jump? No. Okay. The Clone Wars Warfare. So this is after the Clone Wars? Okay.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
So this is after the Clone Wars. Okay.
up here.
Okay. Braca? Ship breaking yard? Ship.
Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money.
Oh, we take apart the ships. So we're destroying all these ships. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh!
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
We got it.
See you there, pal.
Woo! Yeah! Oh, this is fun. Yeah! Yeah! Can I jump? Oh, yeah! Oh, catch me! Oh, okay.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
Motherfucker.
She's not approved trash.
That's right, she's not approved trash. So we're like tearing apart these ships apart and selling them. Okay, so we're just scrappers. We're doing what Frankie did. God, I made a One Piece joke. I see now. Whoop! Okay. Ooh, alley, ooh. Oh, hey! In a little bit of letters. Alright. What did he call me?
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Easy there. Alright. We clap on it, is obviously, right? Yep. Oh, L2. Okay. Ooh, what was that camera? Alright. This game looks amazing.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. Gonna be a long night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Okay, I see now. Oh. Oh. Ooh.
Reckless cow.
Good to see ya.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
Who am I talking to? Oh, her. Okay. I didn't see her. Okay, no, okay. Okay, I don't know if that was a bad thing or a good thing. Ooh.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Scrap rats dangerous or something? Hi! Howdy, Neaver!
I'll meet you at the clams.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Oh. Jump. Climb. Okay. Up. Jump. Climb. Ooh. Oh, drop.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Huh?
How did you get here? How did you get here? That's the bigger question. Yeah. Yeah, now that. Okay, I gotta drop down. Ooh! That's a little bit dangerous. Jump. Drop. Smoothly, smooth as ice.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes!
Where? Oh.
Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Did I climb this? Ah. Oh, it's a laser. Okay.
manual override lever below.
Sorry, what am I doing? Oh, R3.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on.
He's gonna use.
Clamp secured. You okay?
Still here.
Gave me a fright there, pal.
Okay. There's a lot of orange string going on here, by the way. Like, his goose strength is on point. Like,
we're done. Get out up here.
That was impressive on a grip strength point, on a grip strength kind of thing.
Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter.
Hey.
Score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here
Empire.
We are scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Did I just get done cutting?
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me.
Oh no. Oh. Fumbling and bumbling. Oh shit. Can't tell her. Okay, I went right. All right. This is really hard to control actually. Oh god. Okay. Oh. Oh, that's not good.
Prop, you okay?
Cal, I can't climb up.
Prop, just hang on.
Accept me.
No, don't let go.
I can't hold on.
Prop, no.
Oof.
Okay,
oof. Oh shit. Oof.
This thing is barely flying. Hold on. You all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What was that back there? Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like
you. I know.
Okay, so we know we can use the Force. All right.
We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Oh, so the Empire. Okay. So I'm guessing the Empire won the Clone Wars. I'm guessing I'll have this one, right? I don't know any of the story of Star Wars. But we're clearly working for the Empire, which I know is bad. And then someone said after the Clone Wars. This is after.
Holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel. I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. Through some hell together. So I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know
Hey, true homie. True homie.
You don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper's owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on Noshidoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Okay, Kel.
Are we now in our own minds, or did he just... Oh, so these are security cameras, I'm guessing, or something?
Prof, wait up.
Did he just, like, look through the wall or something there? That looked weird, dude.
Where you going?
Is this a memory moment, or what's going on? Oh. So you're definitely a dream. Oh!
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Oh, okay.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
That's some Air One fucking feeling right there. Trying to make sure this game looks good on the recording side.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
Second sister, okay.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
Oof.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
Dude, can you not tell from the shape? It was clearly double.
I found the Jedi!
Checking out the disturbance.
They're checking the barrels. Clearly, we've fallen.
Got a stowaway.
Yeah, lightsaber shit. Okay, so there's timing. Okay. Oh, okay, there's a... I don't lunge. Oh. Oh, okay, I cut the wires. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah.
One way out.
Really, though? Do I... I almost forgot the button already, so... I can't remember L2 or L1 now already. Well, no shit, homie. Our friend kind of got murk. Okay.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're...
Get him! I'm ready for this. I can't do this by myself.
Ooh, nice. Hey. Oops, did not mean to touch that. Okay. Oh, I climb it. Okay, I get it now. So, L1, this one, climb it. L2, it is indeed L2, climb it. God damn it. Yeah, button, go up, quickly. There we go, get out. How do I block? Fuck. Oh shit, okay. I can't just swing freely. There we go, okay. There's a second parrying angle.
If it comes this way, I'm ready for it.
Yeah, you are, buddy. Do I... No, I don't climb that. Oh, I climbed this side. Ah. Jump. Jump. Oh, I didn't.
Strike him quickly!
Is it? Ah, got him. Oh, this is definitely gonna be. I'm definitely gonna die a lot in this game.
Get to the front. Stop the train. Oh no! He got.
Oh shit!
Gotta move in between bursts.
Now. Okay, to be fair, I did not see that gap though. Of course. Right when I go. Jump. Oh wait. Over here.
Faster.
Made it, bitch.
I'm ready for you.
I'm ready for you.
He shot the coupling out. Get down.
Oof.
No.
Do I climb up now? Oh yeah, I do. I think I climb that way. Nope. Climb. I don't know what the hell I clip on now. Oh, okay, it's climbing on that. I couldn't tell.
Only way is up.
No shit. As I failed to see what the hell was climbing a minute ago, I tell this guy no shit about climbing. And alright, fair enough, game. Hey, look, more climbable stuff. Now the shit pops up. Sup? Oh shit.
We're here for help.
Who are you?
No time.
Fuck it, right? Get in here. He just saved her ass. Don't ask questions. Alright. Are we at the front of the train yet? God damn. How long is this train? Oh, not that much longer, looks like, actually. Did I say that? Climb, damn it, climb like you never climbed before! Galf, Oof, Klaus, Hans, I forgot your name already. I don't know my buttons, so. How far am I gonna go? Kim's like, here's the start of the level. Instantly fucking kill myself. Alright, okay. So, how do I... L1, okay. And then, boop, boop. Block that. Okay, I'm getting shot by something over there. Something.
On my way.
Oh.
We can do it.
Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay, I can dodge. There we go. Hit you. Got you. Got you. Okay, out. Okay, more dudes. Come on, shoot me. You shoot three at. Okay. Alright. Getting a hang of that. Come on, Cal.
Train stopped?
Probably their sister.
Oh, this can't be good.
No, you are right about that. Oh, we're gonna jump right in. Woo! Oof. That's a big oof. Oof. Hey, there we go. Oh, she's gonna be looking down at us.
Going somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Your demise draws nearer. Fantastic, right there is unblockable. Okay. Okay, quickly recover. Ah, damn it. I'm a monkey boy. Yeah, I want to help.
Get on board.
Surprise this guy. Surprise this guy hanging on to this lightsaber. I'll see you later, final boss. Have we not learned anything? Don't shoot a Jedi with lasers. Oh, she's gonna cut the drawbridge. How in the fuck? That's the forest. We're like a dolphin's fin. Bulgy eyes, like we just shit ourselves. Oh, warp space. Or light space.
Okay, shut that thing off and Grab some seat.
His name is Jeez?
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda. And this is my captain, Grease Dritus.
Grease Dritus, these nuts.
Now, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone.
Fair point.
What's kept you alive?
Also fair point.
This is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Bongado?
Aye, aye.
Can't believe his name is Jeez Dritus.
In the meantime, try and relax.
Her eyes are popping out of her damn skull.
You're safe. For now.
Oh, this is gonna be a fun game to know the controls on.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Thanks, Parf.
Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Oh, you have four arms. That does not look comfortable to wear. The Mantis. I like a flower. Oh, this place is looking comfy. I'm not gonna lie. That must hurt your eyes. Grease.
Not now. I got work to do.
All right. Grease has these nuts. I'm not gonna get over that. Alright, so where is the other lady? Where is she at? What am I doing? Oh, okay, there. Guitar? Or like loot, sort of, this universe? Why does it look like I'm about to play Wonderwall? Today, it's gonna be a good day.
I wrote it years ago. Touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
Was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the purge. I survived, but
My connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Let's go, Greasies. So if I touch an object, I have ability to know the history of the object based on the Force. Does all the Jedi Masters have that ability, or is that just like a his trait thing?
This is Bogano, a Jedi Bongano. Who discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, not yet.
What's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And
hell
a common
yeah.
cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Is it the guy on the bottom right over there, behind that birch? What's that on the right?